I know inflation is through the roof right now and the cost of living crisis is biting everyday Aussies, but I've seen something today that has changed the game. Listen up to this. It is Hing's life hack number 224. Now look at this. This, you're about to see, is not a family of backpackers engineered in a lab, which is what they look like. This is actually the internet-famous Norris family. That there, the dad, is former Olympic swimmer and bronze medalist Justin Norris, his wife Brooke, and their six kids, get this, Saber, Socky, Biggie, Naz, Disco and Charm. And as well as them all having names that sound like slang terms for ecstasy pills, the Norris children have also helped their parents hit the jackpot on social media. They currently have around 12 million followers across all platforms, making them way more popular than their Norris distant cousins, Dean and Chuck. And the clicks are... Thank you. And the clicks are turning into cash for the family. This Domain article today revealing they've just purchased another new house in Bondi, meaning they now have bought and sold around $40 million worth of property on the one street. These guys are doing Monopoly in real life. Next thing, they'll be winning second prize in a beauty contest and collecting $10. I bring up this whole thing because this, I think, is the solution to our cost of living crisis. Why aren't more of us putting our young families to work to become profitable YouTube sensations, you know? This is how we could all make a fortune and be able to afford lavish Australian things like, I don't know, having somewhere to live and medicine and basic groceries. And maybe you don't have cute and talented kids, but here's the thing, you don't have to. You just gotta get eyeballs. So maybe you can get your weird uncle to go viral for complaining in a restaurant, being a little bit racist, you know? Or if you've just got kids, you could just use your ugly, talentless kids, you know? And also, look, don't be concerned, right, if you don't have a sporty profile either. Who cares? Sure, Justin Norris had a bronze medal from like 23 years ago, but you've done things as well. You've probably got a participation ribbon from the year 11 cross country, right? So get out your old karate trophies, you know? Believe in yourself and spin kick your way out of poverty. And look, if you don't do this, you've got to think of the victims here, okay? Corporate profits right now are at a huge, huge high at the moment. And if you don't do your bit and start a lovable YouTube family that makes bank, you won't be able to buy whatever it is these corporations are selling. And then how will they continue to make their enormous profits, right? You don't want to make the corporation sad. So get out there, dream big, turn your weird family into stars, and maybe, just maybe, corporations could bravely find a way to put their prices even higher.
Oh, Hing.